an Aklot 5 string. How cool is that? A low G and a high G. When you can't choose, pick both. Thank you, Aklot. And that's Fly Me to the Moon, arranged by the late, great Ukulele Mike.